We will suspend our campaign effective today.
Former Pennsylvania Senator Rick Santorum announcing he's dropping out of the race for president. Commitment 2012 political coverage is our top story in the first 11 at 11. Santorum's surprise announcement came during a news conference in Gettysburg this afternoon. It comes just 2 weeks before Pennsylvania and four other states are set to hold primaries.
Well, tonight Santorum talked more about his decision during a speech at the Lancaster Bible College. Eight on Your Side government reporter Matt Belanger was there. Matt?
And good evening. With several polls showing Rick Santorum's lead over former Massachusetts Governor Mitt Romney shrinking in Pennsylvania, Santorum's exit now means he's guaranteed to avoid a potential politically devastating loss of his home state of Pennsylvania. But it's what Rick Santorum did not say today that's getting a lot of attention. Telling his campaign staff only minutes before about his decision, Rick Santorum then took the stage in Gettysburg, Adams County, Tuesday afternoon to announce he's dropping out of the presidential race.
Over and over again, we were told, forget it, you can't win. We were winning. We were winning in a very different way.
Avoiding any reference to his opponent, former Massachusetts Governor Mitt Romney, or speculation Santorum was in jeopardy of losing Pennsylvania's primary in just 2 weeks, the former Pennsylvania senator used the moment to thank his supporters and staff for their work advancing his low-budget, once-written-off campaign.
This race was as improbable as any race that you will ever see for president.
Santorum says a big part of his decision came from his three-year-old daughter Bella's most recent hospitalization. Bella suffers from a rare, often fatal genetic disorder. This is Santorum with her the day he announced he was running for president in Somerset, Pennsylvania last June.
Not exactly the most prominent place to announce for president.
Just a few hours after the announcement in Gettysburg, Santorum seemed to be in good spirits as he spoke with Christian broadcaster James Dobson at a previously scheduled event at Lancaster Bible College. Santorum told the crowd why he got into the presidential race, stressing his conservative positions on social issues like abortion.
Because I really thought, still do believe, that what the biggest thing at stake in this election is our fundamental freedoms.
So on the same day, Rick Santorum dropped out of the race and stressed the need for conservatives now to come together and beat President Obama in the fall. Now, Senator Santorum stopped short of throwing his support behind the man everyone believes now is going to be the GOP nominee, former Massachusetts Governor Mitt Romney. And so we'll have to wait and see if these two dueling, bitterly divided campaigns are in the future here going to find some common ground. That's the story live tonight in Lancaster County at Lancaster Bible College. Ron, back to you.
Still should be interesting.